Eddie?
Hello, Captain Slacks. It's Reggie. Michael spoke to you before.
Oh, that's right. Reggie, howdy. Yeah. You're the guy with the bed, right?
That's right. Brand new bed. Actually comfortable. Doesn't have cigarette butts on it or anything like that.
Oh, okay.
Nice,
all right.
New
and how
sheets.
Much is it?
$5,000.
Okay, all right. Is it possible I can make the transaction tomorrow?
Yeah, definitely. I'm just currently out here cutting down some trees to make a new bed anyway, so...
Oh, sounds good. Okay.
You've got my number now?
I'll call. Yes, I do. I'm going to save it.
All right. And
I'll give you a call for sure.
We also have basic sideboards. So it gives you, like, you can have some cupboards and sideboards in your room. Some of them can hold some items. Ooh. As well. So, like, for example, one of the ones that we've got in our settings at the moment, it takes about 21 kilos.
That's perfect. We need something like that in my home. So. Okay. I will definitely call you and we'll set something up.
All right. There's also, if I'm not around, Veronica will be the EMS. She's also helping me with this and she's got pictures about
perfect.
Room settings and everything like that that she's doing up tonight.
All right. Then I'll talk to her as well too. Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you.
No worries. You have a good day.
You as well.
Okay. It'll be much easier once he sees the actual bedroom settings. So you can actually see what you're looking at instead of just buying it. I don't have anything else I don't want on me, do I? No. But let's go clean these up while waiting for the others. IKEA is starting off strong. All we need to do is get one cop to buy it, and then they'll talk to all the other cops. But I'd rather do the sales once Veronica has the pictures done up, so again people can see what it looks like and it'll change their ideas on the sales. Like, they'll straight up look and be like, I want that and that. I'm not fucking doing a job, that's why. So that's 20. What's out of 200? What's up, Billy?
He headed back to the yard to get some logs, I guess. What type do we need now?
Low. I'm just doing a run of quality now. But we need low, so the shitty ones.
Okay, the shitty ones. All right. You're up there right now. Gotcha.
Yeah.
How's the game going?
Kind of shit. They haven't really started today, so we'll see.
Okay, I noticed you weren't like fiending, so I was like, oh, he either got what he wanted or he's giving up all hope.
I'm using the same one that I told you yesterday.
Okay, gotcha. So we need a lot of quality and low.
We just need all low at the moment because I'm going to start trying to work on tables. However, I need a lot of metal offcuts and I need to find someone who can sell them at the moment.
Oh, so you're giving up on the bed?
I don't need to do the bed. I'm borrowing that blueprint. Do you listen to me? I swear to God, Billy.
I listen. I thought you were going to use that bed one to make, like, hopefully get a better bed one with the high quality. Wasn't that the plan?
Yeah, I already got that.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
And you,
I got it first try.
Tell me why? No, you didn't.
I did. I got it first try. That's why I'm not talking about it, because I'm pissed. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to think about it. I'm pissed. Okay?
Hey,
so we moved on to tables.
This is good, though, because we we use more of the shady wood, which is easier to get. You know, it's better this way, right?
Well, no.
Imagine because... having to do 50 of the fucking low grade, right? Or basic.
Well, I'm about to 50. Do all that for the fucking tables and chairs, so it doesn't really matter.
All right. Yeah. Oh man. Hey, can I ever see, like, you know, the shit that you make with it? Like, I don't need to see the blueprint, but, like, are you going to build it in your house?
We will at some point deck out the house. We just want walls first, so the more lumber we're doing, the closer we get to the blueprint for walls and stuff, so that's the aim.
I really want to see the nice bed. Like, I'm picturing, like, you know, curtains. It's got, like, the, you know, gold bedposts. Really nice.
Well, yeah, at some point we'll make one.
Did you make one yet?
No.
Oh, okay.
They're hella expensive.
Do you think there's a Pablo Escobar toilet that we can make?
What?
Pablo Escobar, golden toilet.
No?
Oh, alright.
Damn it, Billy.
Alright, well, I mean, that'd be cool, man. Fucking shit in a toilet. It's a dream.
Jesus Christ, Billy. Okay. Low quality, low quality. That's all we need today.
Alright.
We pump that shit out. And we gamble.
Got a group? I can't join.
You just wait till I'm finished doing this and then I'll reopen it. I'm just sanding some planks at the moment.
Okay, gotcha. Alright. All good. I'm gonna hang up now.
Alright, goodbye.
Alright, bye.
Fucking Billy. Pablo Escobar toilet, a golden toilet, this guy. This fucking guy, man. I need to get another one of these fucking pallets. I'm getting so fucking poor. I'm so poor. Oh, I finally stopped running again for 10 minutes. This can't join.
Hey.
Join, you fuck.
Okay.
I sent you a message.
Alright. All right, I'm joining.
Yeah.
I need a lift.
I'm heading into the city to varnish some wood. I'm gonna pick you up.
You're heading in? Yes, please. I'm at the town hall, city hall.
Okay.
Did you talk to the
Black captain? Yeah. So he's gonna buy it tomorrow. I told him to reach out to Veronica if I'm not awake, because she'll have like pictures of bedroom settings and that kind of stuff.
Okay.
Alright. We kind of wanted to just have like all the pictures ready so we can send it to people so they see what they're buying.
Yeah. You still around other people?
No.
No? Okay. What is your feelings of having Jazz also selling for us? No, Jazz has been helping me out a lot and she's not trying to fuck us over in any way or form, and I trust Jazz with my life. I would love to be able to sell to her at cost, and then
see the problem is
she was
right?
willing to help us as well, though.
The yeah. biggest problem is the reason we don't have that much of a markup on it is so we can mm-hmm. try and sell as much as we can and recover a lot of the money that all of us are putting in for the house and the GPUs and all that shit.
You're saying $5,000 isn't a big markup?
No,
it's a cost on it.
You've got access to the whole sheet. Look at it. You see right. our markups.
Okay. All right. Well,
there's not a huge markup on it, but the problem is that we need to recover some of the money that everyone's put in, because I'm fucking broke right now doing this and just running lumber all the time, so we can make this money.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't making any other fucking money. I'm just tapping into my money every time.
Well, that's lumbering for you.
Well, I mean, yes and no. I don't have to do it, but we've got to do it to progress so we can get these things. That's the point, right?
I guess.
So essentially, I'm paying for our progression at the moment.
Yeah, I'll look at the sheet and I'll figure something out. But I just want to help out Jazz because she's helping out us and was willing to help. I don't know how much V and her talked, but she... so.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'll look and I'll see what the markups are and whatnot.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hello, Bashorn.
Alright, I'm just on Great Ocean at the moment, so I'll probably be like
I'll see
the... 4 or 5 minutes.
Wait, how many bikes do you have, Bishop? See you in a minute.
What? Guy already trying to fucking sell our business! God, fuck it, Michael! Just sell the new items we have that no one else is selling at cost price so we don't get the money for it and recover all the money that we've been pissing into this shit and the GPUs and stuff. But fuck me, we need money. I don't think he understands how much a lot of people are pissed into stuff. That's the big problem though, right? Is easily over the last couple of days I've spent $9,000. Easily. Well, it's nice to help people out. How about we put food in our mouths first? what Reggie and Veronica spoke about today was any profit that comes from the bed goes back to paying everything to sort people out. Someone else is going to start saying this. Someone else is going to get a bed blueprint, make it cheaper, and we're losing more profit on what was spent for the fucking progression. Sounds like me, but not. Wait, what do you mean? Fuck you on about scanners? No one's with me. Fucking cunt. What do you sound like me? I think Toby's fucking flying high. I think Toby's flying fucking high. Got into the good shit again.
Let me just stay here. I'll be right back.
No.
Alright, see you in a bit.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just staying here because I was told to.
Okay.
Yeah. You have a good day. Brandon sounds Italian. The fuck is actually dense? That's why you don't trust fucking Toby. Brandon sounds Italian. Billy sounds American. Cunt needs to share. Whatever he's on, he needs to share it. This fucking high as a kite. Billy's American, not Australian.
Offer though. Can you pick me up at the Legion?
I fucking hate you.
I know you do.
Well, I look like I'm your fucking chauffeur. That's Brandon. Brandon was supposed to be the one that's supposed to drive you over here. Not me! Fucking ride past me, wait here. Then come pick me up from me, you motherfucker.
Look, I'm gonna have to talk to the treasurer about getting money so I can buy a car for the deputy mayor position. Because I just had a meeting and I didn't have a vehicle and it just kind of sucks.
Sounds like you need to get good, to be honest. Sounds like a skill issue, potentially.
Yeah, probably. Oh, there you are. I'll get on the other side. Just don't hit
running
me.
Running your way. Oh, fucking... Just don't hit me.
It's terrorism if you...
I'll yell out this is politically motivated. I don't give a fuck.
I will press charges.
Do it.
Put you in
jail. Do it. Do it. Do it. Don't think I give a fuck.
Fucking Benji just called me. Like, do you have Wong's number? Actually, I'm gonna call one first.
Yeah,
I'm sending it literally this second. Hey, okay, you're welcome. Bye.
Why is he calling Wong?
I don't know. For business.
What did Wong do this time?
I'm just gonna call Wong before he calls him, so I can talk to Wong and tell him not to be a fucking dumbass. Whatever business he's gonna propose to him.
Oh, my headache's down here. Fuck me.
Wong's not picking up.
Probably dead.
Probably. Probably for canceling those 5 racks, they're gonna kill him.
Probably. But he gets to be in a dumb fucking saying he wants them. I don't know where he thinks he's pulling his fucking money from.
Oh, I guess he's dead.
And then he's like, oh, can you guys chip in to help with the GPUs and blah, blah, blah. It's just like, we are currently fucking bleeding cash with all the shit we're doing. Bleeding it, hemorrhaging it. I've spent over 9 grand in the last 2 days.
Oh, it's been almost 30 grand in the fucking last 2-3 days, Reggie. Hello. Okay.
No one cares about your fucking rack. No one asks.
Oh, all right. Can you tell him call me before he picks up from Benji?
The difference is you can do fucking G6.
Okay.
I'm so hard done by with all the money I make. Maybe I should start just charging the house for the amount of wood we use. This will be fucking easy money then, right? The $1,400 delivery right here. Back. I'm just grabbing a drink. Actually. Fuck, I forgot to pay Ivan.
Know that you're part of that PC specifically, so something that seems off. Oh, maybe you what you invite somebody on the HQ? Oh. Oh. Wi-Fi on the tablet. Well, you can connect to Wi-Fi on a tablet too, so maybe you connect the Wi-Fi on both and then that way.
Oh, this is already hurting my brain.
Not in details. Yeah. Where is this guy? Yeah. Oh, that one I bled out behind that one not too long. Oh, that's 5 years ago, but we don't talk about that. Yeah, I know that one. Okay.
What did I just say?
From one run? Well, we might as well get some cash so you can try it out. Do we have a crowbar? Okay. Do we have any wash cast at all?
So.
Hey, guess what?
What?
So the guy loan out with, and yeah. Well, Sonya made me take a loan out for 15k. Yeah. The contract says I have until the 30th to pay it, you know, and it's supposed to be 20k. And the dude messaged me yesterday saying, your financial decisions recently. Actually, let me just pull the exact text up. He said, heard about your financial decisions. I'm letting you know that if you do not pay me back the 20K you owe me under contract, my attorney will be talking to you, taking you to court to sue you for the money slash damages. I said, well, honestly, man, I was going to pay you back the other day, but you didn't include your state ID in the contract.
In the first place, that's
and he said, understood. And he included a state ID. And then I didn't see it till now. And he says, if you're able to pay me today through the state ID, no, I will not go to court.
Not soon.
Contract gives me until the 30th to even pay it back, and then it says $500 a day after that if I don't pay it back.
But does it say anything about that it's tied to the house?
No, nothing.
Okay, then you've got till then. You can't pull the contract.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I'd rather just pay. So
both?
Yeah. Is this if I lose this case in court? Do they pull it directly out of my account?
Quick on their fucking fingers.
No, they'll make you pay for it. If you don't, then you're violating a court order. And then they'll forcibly take it from you.
So they'll set me up with some sort of payment arrangement?
No, not usually. They'll just tell you need to pay this full amount.
Yeah. Like immediately?
Pay it within like fucking 24 hours or some shit.
And then if I don't, then what happens?
Don't know. I have to ask the judge and see what they say.
I guess. Okay,
gotcha. But you also because I was just thinking, I was a little worried about going negative.
But I guess shouting it out.
You know, having that loan out and not be able to pay it back. So I did want to get it taken care of anyways. $500 a day. It's total shit. Yeah.
I'd sort out paying that anyway.
Yeah, I just thought it was funny, you know, fucking, they're trying to fuck me again because they knew I had a loan out of them.
Yeah, so you couldn't.
Yeah.
But that's all good. I want to skin fucking Sonya with a fucking butter knife and make her eat her fucking. Oh, I hate them, man. I hate them.
I'm in business with someone that's not the best for business.
Yeah, I just I didn't think it would go this way. I mean, I knew it was gonna be messy. Let's be real, but I didn't think it would be this messy this early. That's I'm here. I'm polishing the wood, and I'm gonna head back up. I'll see you in a bit. Bye.
Yeah, that would also make sense. Okay, we're heading back up north. I'll let you know. I think we might have enough soon to buy both apps, and then we can kind of go from there. And then I guess if. Yeah. Well, we can buy. That's the thing I want to see. I want to use a drone app and see what it costs to buy things. So, but yeah, I'll keep you in the loop. Yeah, just let Wong know when he's not in his head to call me real quick, and then I'll tell you how far we are with the mining shit. All right, sounds good. Bye.
You're talking to them about the HQ app. Denzel was talking to us yesterday about it.
Well, he kind of just brought it up that it seems like it's like a gang app kind of thing.
So, Denzel has offered to buy them for us at cost price if we need them, which is 2,300.
300?
2,300. 2,300. For the chips for your laptop.
Oh, for your tablet. But, apparently people are reselling them, but also saying that you can't use it, the chip, without having the app and shit.
So you can't.
So it's like, why? So why resell them?
Well, he's saying once we get the thing on the computer, he can buy them for us.
Well, yeah, but then we can buy it ourselves, right?
No, you can't, because you need to be maxed out at fucking selling weed to buy it.
Oh, okay. So that's how it works. So you have to get them from that.
The fuck out of our driveway.
Oh, no, 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 no. Ah!
What? Why would you get out there? Oh, for fuck's sake, Michael. Get out of the way.
While you do that, I'm gonna go and fuck myself.
Boy.
Fuck me. Because I want to go and buy food, but I also broke both my legs.
Why'd you get out?
Because you stopped.
I stopped so I could actually go back and run into the car again.
Yeah, well, same reason you got out.
Yeah, but then you blame me for it, so now I'm blaming you for it.
Yeah, because you blame me for breaking your legs. Okay, what apps do we have? Alright, so we have...
Can you whisper? We have smoke crack on this one, and mining for the racks, right. And sniff on that.
We have three...
Not sniff, fucking salty.
Buy salty, yeah.
So we might as well buy salty and then wait till we got it and then do it that way, but or we can just wait till later and then we'll have enough to do a scan.
My fucking god.
Because we also need to buy the drone app. Actually, what you know what? We should just buy the drone app.
Give me a sec. I already bought it, Reggie.
Oh, for fuck. Why are we buying shit so quickly? Fuck! Swear to God, we need a password to protect these computers from them fucking doing this. Now we've got to wait a whole 24 hours to even see the fucking drone app, so it's useless even using it.
Tells me to call.
Blueprint. Basic quality tables. Yes. What do they need? Ooh!
Okay, I asked him specifically, is this in text? He says yes. So you have to talk to Ray so Ray can read his text messages and then you can confirm.
That's actually not bad to make at all. That's 20 off cuts. You need 10 for the other one. And then low quality and basic wood. That's easy to make. All right, now I need to do this.
I asked Wong up front because I told him the same thing. Like, if this is all in fucking... If this is a call that he had with Ray...
Corruption. I can't believe that he bought fucking salty. Oh!
Also, I can't get it. Because when you have a call, if you have a conversation.
Hey.
What up? Right.
He should be worried. But if he has a text message, just he doesn't have to.
Need the sofas. Sofas are going to be huge. Oh, thank you.
Yep. More wood.
We got the tables. Yeah, we're paid off already.
Oh, hell yeah.
And now it's just okay. The chairs.
All right. Are you going to go for the good table too or no?
Not at the moment.
All right.
Want them chairs. Need a sofa blueprint. That's what I need.
Yeah, I mean, that's an ugly couch, to be honest.
Yeah, that was it's hideous.
I mean, you might like it because, you know, you're old and that's like, you know, a print from the 70s.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
And that would be like 50s, 60s, dickhead. So. I'll be getting wood in a bit. I just need to talk with Michael.
Surprised you don't have linoleum flooring here.
Get out. Get the fuck out, Billy. About to check 25 planks. Oh, is that for the table? Oh, you can now cancel them after I complained. Yes! I only just noticed you can cancel them now. Just have to spam it a million times. Okay, so I think I need to make more of okay, hold on. Let's look at it. From windows and door frames came rubbish tables, rubbish sideboards, chairs, and the bed. So surely from doors or stairs, you should be getting shit too. Right? This is why I complain to fucking Michael about things. So Toby's like, fuck, I don't want to listen to this cunt complain anymore. I think stairs have railings. This had a lot already from it, but then this came from that. Now these are two bought ones. From this actually came that, but it could come with the crate, so storage things. Up, Yuki.
Hi, Jay. How are you?
I'm good. How about you?
I'm good. You know, chilling. Just thought I'd bring to see how you were doing.
Living my best life. I think the sofas will come from the chair. Yes.
And how's that going for you?
Slowly, but it's been okay because it's been fixing my gambling.
Okay. I do have another question.
What's up?
Why do you want to know, anybody that can get advanced fertilizer aside from Smalls, because Smalls isn't awake at the moment?
No, because I know that he used to get it from Dex and that's it. I don't have anyone else that grows, I don't think.
Okay, because Jay's trying to get up to being like a master grower and he's pretty much almost there. He just was going to try and pump out some growing today, either tomorrow or the next day, and he should be master grower.
Okay. Yeah, no, the only person I knew that had it was Smalls or Dex.
Yeah, no, Dex is an ogre.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
No, that's fine.
Anything else?
No, that's about it. It's just more like a courtesy call.
Okay. Well, I go back gambling now.
Gambling. Dre says hello, by the way.
Hello, Dre.
He says hello. No, he did not. No, he did not tell you to go fuck yourself.
I can if he wants.
But he said you can if you want.
All right.
Bye, Reggie.
I need to piss. Can you get out of my face?
You fucked this up because we could have had the drone and gotten on the Wi-Fi today. And
I ask you,
but I was also thinking, but I didn't think you'd be such a trigger finger.
I was literally on the fucking computer.
Stop buying things.
You need to buy. What do you mean? We need to fucking have the application to buy in the first place.
Damn it. Alright, so what am I making on this? I think sofas might come from chairs, to be fair, right? Because from sideboards has the potential for crate or the sideboards. So chairs make sense for sofas, right? And maybe... So the walls and floors come from being a lumberjack. You have to buy it that way. Railings are going to come from stairs, surely. There's so many different items. I think it's going to come from chairs. Find out after 50 chairs. God, fuck me. I think we've only got one of the chairs. I need to make one of these actually.
You have food? Thank you. Why do I have to deal with this fucking shit again? He needs to not.
So what's happened?
So apparently Wong bought the 4 or 5 racks from Ray, but now Ray is saying that he bought 10 racks. They produced 4 racks already, even though Wong told him not to because he needs to get them together. And Ray apparently said, okay, let me read you this. So say you had a conversation with Ray agreeing to buy 5 racks. Wong then texted him, don't work too hard right now till I'm ready to have the amount, then I'll inform you. What would you read from that? Like, what is your assumption that he means?
That I wouldn't make them.
Understood. I'll get 4 ready. He then proceeds. Wong says, "I need to save a bit of more. Why? I meant, don't stress on getting right away. For me, I need a day or 3." Ray then answered with, "Understood. I'll just start working on it since it'll take a bit."
Why? Why not just wait till I say I have money?
That's what I'm fucking asking. But then again, Wong,
why doesn't Wong just say no instead of saying don't work too hard? Just say no. Just wait till I have the money.
Because Wong is a fucking idiot. But now they're bringing it at a 10 into this, that he agreed to buy 10 and not 5 or 4.
Right. So what, they want him to pay for all 10?
I don't know. Like, apparently this is becoming a me problem.
Why is it becoming your problem?
Well, it's becoming an us problem.
Hey, again, why is it becoming an us problem?
Because if you want to work with Wong, he's now going to fucking be in shit with them again.
And why do we care?
Because I care to work with Wong.
But why do we care about him being in shit with them?
Because they're going to fucking cause... They're gonna flip this on his head and make it a him problem, so. He's just gonna have to buy them and resell them.
There's no way he makes 150 grand to fucking buy them all. That's just
buying all 10. They made 4. That's what they're sitting on right now.
Are they acting like they can't just fucking get rid of them?
I don't know. They're apparently upset that he made a deal. But... apparently, I'm not allowed to say Rick's also an idiot. Like, if it was anyone else, he would get stabbed for calling Ray an idiot. Like, okay, calm the fuck down. I'm just calling him an idiot for going ahead with something that he shouldn't have gone ahead with in the first place.
Wait, who said that?
Benji.
Yeah. This shit's ready.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was gonna call, but
Yeah, so I just gotta stop by.
Yeah. When do you want me to grab it?
Whenever. I'm here at the moment. You know anyone that has any offcuts?
Off what?
Scrap.
Yo, one, can I use your call? Scrap?
Metal offcuts, McGregor, please.
Is that a material?
Yes.
No, I don't know anyone, no. The only materials I deal with are circuit boards.
Right, so you don't have a material person that you talk to?
No, I have a circuit board person.
Useless. Okay, you can get off my phone.
Was that useless? That's like the...
Get off my phone. You're ruining my gamble. I need metal offcuts.
Seek help.
No, you need to seek help. Get off my phone, McGregor.
What are you gambling?
I'm making things. I need metal offcuts, and you don't have access to them, so you're wasting my time, McGregor.
The guy I speak to is probably the insider, so you may have them.
Okay, there's it. Now we're getting somewhere. Maybe you could ask him. Because I need like fucking 500 of the cunts.
Okay, so it's probably like, what, 3 or 4, pal?
Yeah.
I only call him then, eh?
Bye.
Right, bye-bye.
Come on, please give me sofas from these rubbish chairs. No blueprint. Give me sofas or nice chairs, one of the two.
Whenever you're done, we need to go. I broke both my legs.
McGregor's coming up here to grab the GPUs I made for him.
Oh.
So I just gotta wait. And we've got basic tables now.
Yeah, so you're gonna have to deal with this with Ray. Whatever. And if it comes to it, you might have to buy the 4. I don't fucking know. Yeah, but the text message just doesn't say anything about canceling the order. Like, I get it from both point of views. Yeah, but
God, Wong's in the deep. All you had to do was say no. Don't do it. What can I make with the other one? Sideboards? These are all quality, aren't they? Do not need any more quality for now. Yeah, we've got 1, 2. Second time, I don't know why.
Hey, do you, is your guy with the big pallets around? Because I'm going to need new pallets in probably 6 hours or so.
I don't think he is.
Okay, because this is going to suck ass without pallets.
Maybe see if anyone from the union's around.
All right, yeah, I guess I can ask some of the other guys and see, yeah. But they're going to gouge prices, I'm sure.
I won't see him till next storm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll let you know later if I need him anyways, because maybe I won't be able to get him.
Okay.
Also, what's the difference between a lawyer and an attorney?
Nothing. Same.
All right, same thing. All right, cool. Thank you.
Hey.
Bye.
Hi, Reggie.
Hello.
Yeah, 5% is
disgusting. No, he's the opposite.
That's sad. I have $30,000 in my bank account right now.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
And a car. Pretty good.
So I'm up good.
Nice.
I have $3,000 in my bank account.
I have $1.
And Rob doing. I've got Rob doing sanitation. That's my life.
Ooh, that's rough.
Yeah.
Yeah, people are idiots, but it is what it is.
How'd you get robbed?
I mean, they told me to pull it over, and then they, you know, pitted, got us stopped successfully, and then they had a gun, man. It's not much you can do with a wrench.
Yeah. I saw someone getting robbed before, but that was at Cypress. Yeah.
Still.
When was that?
The way I think about it... wait, what?
When was that?
2 days ago. But, you know, the way I think of it... it is what it is, you know. At some point, you know, some shit was gonna happen. And, you know. I think he's working back up. Yeah, it was 2 days ago. I was in Vespucci. I was just like, it is what it is. It's whatever. Can't really complain. There's no point, you know, focusing energy on something that like has already happened. There's no point.
Yeah.
Baba has a gun. Yeah, you're fucked, man.
Yeah, that's exactly what. As soon as I saw the gun, I'm like, yo, I don't want to lose my life. So just fucking take all the materials and shit. Just make more later. It's fine.
Was it a hefty old?
Don't jinx it.
Oh no.
It was like, yeah, it was a hefty one. It wasn't like insane, but like it was a chunk. It wasn't like absolutely everything I had. It was just like what I had made in maybe 2-3 hours worth of it.
And when people start getting gun licenses, the streets are going to be a fucking mess.
Fucking bloodbath.
If we don't have more PD, then like it's literally going to be nonstop.
Yo, what up?
It's going to be fucking chaos.